It is April 10th, 2020, and Aubrey Benson has been in quarantine for 3 weeks. Aubrey is massively upset about not being able to hang out with her friends and not being able to work at her very first job. This was supposed to be my year, Aubrey says almost every day. All Aubrey can think about is Aubrey. Little does she know, she is going to find something that will change the way she looks at life forever. Aubrey completed all of the tasks on the scavenger hunt list, she learned some valuable lessons. Her search taught her, by serving her community, caring for the planet, and spending time with loved ones, that real treasures can come in strange packages. Living is not just about one of us, but all of us. Everyone has to stick together, because it will be the only way we can come out on the other side.